7th standard at North Pole. We all are aware that we are facing a pandemic of coronavirus infection. So we have to be careful because the coronavirus infection is causing 1 to 2 deaths in 100 people gets infected. Don't get panic while listening to the debate. First, we all have to know about the spread of the infection. The infection spreads through airborne and by vomits. Airborne means through air from sneezing and coughing, and vomits means infection spreads from objects which contain virus. For example, if a person with coronavirus sneezes or coughs without closing his mouth or nose, the virus in the air is inhaled by a healthy person and he gets affected. Also, the virus in the air gets settled at any surface like chair, mobile phone, hand lockers, or the objects which are used by the infected person. What are the symptoms of coronavirus? The symptoms of coronavirus are fever, dry cough, difficulty in breathing, sore throat, tiredness, diarrhea, and abdominal pain. How can we prevent this? The incubation period of the coronavirus is 1 to 14 days, that is, the entry of the organism into our body to appearance of the symptoms. So, the infected person looks healthy in his 1 to 14 days, but he can spread the infection to others. That's why we have to follow social distancing between others. What are the do's and don'ts for the prevention of this virus? Do's: stay at home. Even at home, maintain a social distance of 1 meter. Wash your hands with soap or hand sanitizers every 2 hours and after toileting activities. Eat balanced and nutritious food, vegetables and fruits. Eat only cooked food. Avoid food from outside tables. Exercise regularly. Please contact your doctor if you are having dry cough and difficulty in breathing. Don'ts: avoid mass gathering. Avoid close contact with a person at risk, like who are having cough or sick. Avoid touching your eyes, nose,